sitting on it. Appreciate it, Hope.
Thank you, Hope. Appreciate it. By the way, I am printing a baby dragon for my iPad. It's already starting to fuck up.
What else we doing other than streaming on Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook? What's up, Twitch, YouTube, and Facebook? Hammerhead Nation? What's happening? Now I just gotta find my friend. I know why I couldn't hear you earlier if you were saying anything. Probably got this here. Gotta change this up. Oh no. It's on the right thing. Let's do that. And that way I can see, yeah. It does. It runs while I'm asleep. It just run. It just be going. That's what I love about 3D printing, Hope. You just set it and let it go. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's roll. Oh. Get back to the game. All right, Moto. Let's do this for show though. Make sure y'all follow my 3D print page at Purple Print Palace on TikTok. Nice. I gotta record that. That is the, I think that's the smoothest shot you have ever stolen from me, bro. I think that's the smoothest shot you've ever stolen, big dog. So we're laying upside down in the gold, stole the gold from me. That's crazy. It's literally the expert gold stealer. I ain't even got a move to steal your gold, Jack. Fuck you and your gold. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's go. Yeah. Oh. All right, that ain't no problem. Let's get it. Okay. Oh, baby. I missed that. Man, name is League of Mario. He must be playing on the Switch or something. Okay. Swap me then, cuz. Bruh. Who did that? Okay, Carito. Keep playing, bro. Keep playing. I thought one of y'all was closer behind me. Yeah, for sure. Did I just see Walmart join my live? I thought I saw the name Walmart join my live. That's crazy. Welcome. Anybody in here? Welcome Twitch. Welcome YouTube. Welcome Facebook people. If y'all in there. Y'all know what's up. Follow me on TikTok, and if you own something else, follow me on that other thing. So y'all can stay informed, updated with all these moves I'm making. Oh. That off your face, boy. Got him.
I got it. Oh, well, I had it. Ooh, what a punch. Whoever punched that, you goat, baby. You goat. Nice. Gloctopus. What up, Gloctopus? That's a dope name. I like that. What up, Nolan Evans? What up, what up? Adam J. Ray. What up? Welcome, welcome. Appreciate y'all joining. Checking your boy out. Serenvesm. I think that's what that say. Welcome. If I got it wrong, my bad. Tyson is cool. Tyson, you probably are cool. I appreciate you joining the live, big dog. Tired Sloth. What up? Moto with the shot, baby. Yeah. What's up, Josh Nick? Miss D20. Melon Sweet Gaming. Mountain Bliss. J Sick. Oh, y'all. Everybody that's joining. Welcome. Oh, y'all. Oh, shit. My bad, teammate. Well, this is a ass whooping. Yeah, they teammate just left. GG's, boys. Let me take a look at this print right quick. Oh, get back to the game. Back to the madness. yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Like I said, he don't want to go for it. Nah. Oh. Glad I could fuck that plunger up for you. Ah. Oh. Oh, what a save, Moto. Where y'all at? No. What up, Corey? What up, Jonathan? Welcome to the live. Jonathan. What's that say? Jonathan Matos. Welcome. We 3D printing a giant baby dragon phone eater for my iPad. Okay. I knew I had that. Come on, y'all. I knew I had that. Baby. Yeah. He was trying to blow me up. How my exhaust tastes, Blondie? Let's get it. I'm in the Jaeger, the knockoff Porsche Panamera, or as I call it, the LJ. Whoa. That was close. Uh-oh. Woo, boy, you trash.
I got the gold motto. Oh, you wanna kick people? Come here. Come here, you little bitch nugget. Nah, don't run. Yeah, kick me again. No. I tried to stop, y'all. Did y'all see me working them triggers while I was trying to stop? Welcome, Melissa Klein. And anybody else that I missed, welcome, welcome, welcome. Uh-oh. Oh, Curio is on my team now? Nah, bruh. I do not want to play with that dude. That's the dude that was on the other team that we just beat, man. And he is not... I do not like the way that he play. He is just all over the place. I'm like, why my teammate keep running into me? As if we enemies or something. That we was. We was. I did that to him. Kept doing that to him and he got mad and joined my team. Did nobody ask you to join my team? You ain't Moto Vlogic. You ain't Moto Vlogic. I give you a great pass though. It was a good pass even though you was knocking the shit out of me. Trap mouth, gutter butt, trollop. You troglodyte. What a save! No!
Say that, but...
That's my fault, and I had a plunger. Oh, the material is so crap. Oh, I might need to turn the nozzle up. The temperature on the nozzle. I'll do that in a couple minutes. Nice. Shot, Moto. Boy, I gotta... Boy, I might have to save him, man. Smash him. Straight smashing him. So we get down on the Rocket League. Let's turn this up to 220 degrees Celsius in this bitch. Yeah, yeah. Oh, my bad. Welcome, Felicia. And anybody else I miss, welcome, welcome, welcome to the live. Yeah, yeah. If TikTok would give me a stream key, I would throw it in my Streamlabs, but no. I ain't cool enough for that. No. How did I miss? Yeah, I took your boost, bitch nugget. Whatever. I got a punch, I got the goal. Ooh. Boy. That was almost nice. What a save. Was that our plunger? That was ours. I did that. I panicked. That was not what I should have done. But it's okay. They didn't get to go. I think Buddy down here got a plunger. I think AK Prodigy got a plunger. Oh my God. I do not want to be on bro team ever again. He was straight, but he just a little too aggressive. He don't know when to back down. He ain't slick with his steals like Moto. He just be trying to run into you. Knock you out the way so he can get to the ball. What up, B Ruth? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, yeah, for sure. Yeah, yeah, let's go. Yeah, yeah, you know. Oh, Moto dipped out. All right, well, I catch you next time, player.
Let's see. What we got? Okay, that looks a little better. That's what I'm gonna assume it was. Yeah, yeah. Make sure y'all tap that screen. And share the live.
And to my people over here on Twitch, TikTok, that's where I'm showing the live at. Twitch. YouTube and Facebook. I'm showing the 3D print live on my TikTok. Follow me at Jack Hammer. Same screen name. Oh, let me check these challenges. Two out of 15. That's what's up. That's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Okay. No way. I don't know why I went all Lil Jon on y'all. Yeah. Shout out to Hope the Entertainer for always showing your boy some love, supporting me, coming through. There we go. Had to set my iPad up. Make sure y'all keep y'all eye out for my podcast when it pop up. The Lavender Lounge podcast. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's go. Let's rock it some league, baby. We gold three. Let's see how we can. Let's see how far we can go up with this gold three division one. If you're curious of what I'm listening to, I'm listening to a YouTube channel called Lo-Fi Love. Cause y'all know I love lo-fi. Nice. What up, Yuki? Welcome to the live. You ain't have to steal that drops, but it's cool. Nice shot. Bro, that was my teammate. God, that's fucking frustrating. So frustrating. That was such a waste of a fucking plunger. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of that goalie. You know that. Blow that. Let's show that. Roll back. Throw back. Yeah. Yeah. Nobody? No teammates? No teammates. Nobody went down there. Like, for reals? Reallys? There we go. There we go. Here we go. Welcome to the live. One and only Mike. What up, bro? Vaporizer just randomly jumped off the table. It literally was just sitting there. And it's straight up. It's crazy. He tried to swap me, but they couldn't stop me. That Black Phoenix. Nice. Drops. You on it, bro. You ain't no Moto of Logic, but you on it. What up, Cash? Or Cashy? Yeah. Kashif Bayan. I hope I said your name right. Welcome to the live. Man, where my Twitch people at? They usually be rolling up in by now. Hello? Oh, teammate, jump next time, bro. Oh, shit. But nothing I can do about that. Give me that. I had the random boy by myself down there. I don't know where my teammates was at. Out the way. Trap mouth ass gutter butt trollop. Yeah. My bad, teammate. I had to pop a bitch. Y'all boys is hasty. Y'all ain't got no patience. I tried to jump past it, right next to it, and then do this.
That's you, bro. I'ma know it for you, teammate. Get in here. Mother. Whoever punched it. I really hope that wasn't my teammate that punched it. Cause that's annoying if it was. Like, you don't always have to hit the damn ball. I need people to understand that. You know what I'm saying? And then he don't want to hit the ball. Had to come from our goal just to get down there. Come on now. Yeah, that print looking good. Now, I think, that was my fault because it didn't have the right nozzle temperature. I don't know why it keeps setting it to 205. I needed that 215, 220, you know what I mean? Celsius. Degrees Celsius. Where is a mother... Son of a... Woo! Where they at? Come here. Got him. Got him. What the next one? On to the next. Where you at? Come here. What in the flying shit are y'all doing, bruh? Why would you... Some people just ain't got damn common sense God tried to give them. It ain't even about leading the horse to the water. Y'all just like a navigation broke or something. That's fucking tragic. It's okay though. It's okay though. You know the way, yo. I tried to help you out. I really thought you was gonna make that beat out. That's a nice goal. A nice accidental goal. We gotta watch that. Bye out. Nah, that was intentional. Never mind. What up, Kojo? Kojo Meaty? Marty? Yeah, Kojo Marty. Welcome. I'm ready for that one. Welcome, good in real life. What up? Woo. Bruh, what the hell was that? That was crazy. And I'm still rolling on. Ain't a damn teammate in sight though. I had to record that. That was wild. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Oh, yeah. Turn me up, son. I don't know why you left, but whatever. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't. And I don't want you. Get your ass out of here. Teammate left for no reason. Rough jelly. Bottom of the list anyway. Trash bag. Raggedy ass. Go get it. Stupid ass. Oh, he came back. Look at that. Still raggedy. Get the boost. Run, Jackhammer. Yeah, yeah, for sure. Oh my God. I literally set that up perfect for y'all. And y'all sitting back here looking at me like, oh, why you ain't do nothing about it? Like, what the flying flippity flop? Nice! What a save! What a freaking save, man! Let's get up out of here. They don't want it. Did I just see Mooney Boggles pop up? Nah. I guess I didn't. I thought I did.
I get all excited if I see Mooney Boggles pop up. Yeah, there we go. Oh no. Oh no. Damn it, I'm gonna have to start that over.
Ah!
That's so annoying. Oh, that's so fucking annoying. Alright, we didn't make it in the game. YouTube, Twitch, Facebook, y'all hang on right quick. I gotta fix my shit. One piece didn't hit right. That's alright. This happened. You ain't gonna get mad at it. Man, you ain't gonna get mad at it. I'ma just let that bad boy do that there. Forward, you know what I'm saying? Y'all get to see the surgery. Situation. Scrape that off with the razor. It's cool. It happens. This little piece right here came up. And that's probably the most important piece in that back section. That's all right. Alright. No worries. I ain't finna let you get me down. Need damn alcohol. Rubbing alcohol that is not. I ain't trying to drink. Rubbing alcohol so I can wipe down the bed. Between these little sessions, but whatever. You just gonna get her all lubed up again, real good, you know. We don't have this problem. And I say lubed up, this is definitely a glue stick, which works better than the $30 little thing over there that I be buying. Get two of these for like $4 at the dollar store. Oh shit, probably less than that actually. Can't remember where I got it from. But I do know one thing. It's a hell of a lot cheaper than that. Alright, so we're gonna auto home this thing. Back. Prepare. Auto home. Thought that I was dreaming. You said you love me. Y'all wanna listen to Frank Ocean? Of course y'all do. Let's listen to Blonde. Cause you know these bitches want Nikes.
They be looking for a check. Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm on Twitch. Twitch don't like that shit. So we just gonna have to go with the old regular YouTube music with the flippity floppity shippity shoppity. We're gonna hit this and then we're gonna shuffle this bad boy. That's straight.
Just
coming, screen. I gotta make sure this first layer go down good. Any of my three sprint people out there, they know the struggle. That first layer is the most important thing.
Why this shit bumping like this? God damn. What the fuck? There we go. Jeez. I mean, I love it. I want it to bump like that. Damn. I didn't want it that loud. Probably get back to the game, huh? That's what y'all came here for. Ooh, get your shit blow back, boy. What's up, man? Rocket League. Same one. You jigging up?
I ain't gonna sleep till like 6:30.
I heard you come in. I watched you, all that. Came in and stole my charger.
I
looked up and I was like, oh. And then I rolled over and I was like, God damn, what time is it? Yeah, we'll do some talking when you get back. Oh shit, why did I do that? See, you in here cracking me. Nah, I'm just playing. I don't mind. Ain't nobody in here talking to me no way. Where y'all at? TikTok? God damn it. What's up, Huey Humble? Damn, I hate this fucking material. The filament that I'm printing with, I'm making one of those baby dragon phone holders, but a bigger one for my iPad. And I want to go ahead and use this shit, but it keep not acting right. That is an egg that holds a jet. it's an egg that holds a jet. I thought it was cool, so I downloaded it and printed it. That's something that McGeeven, right? Nah, that's just a little octopus. You know I love animals, so they made them, print them. I sell those on Etsy. I try to anyway. Some of them do, some of them don't. It depends. If it feels like it's rubber, it doesn't. If it's plastic and it's white, it probably does. Like that one that's sitting there on the printer, that little white one right there, that one does glow in the dark. Here. Shine that on it. It's a UV light. Did you like my, shine it on it?
For how long does it take to,
That one gonna take 19 hours if it keeps going. Or, I don't know, hold on, let me see. Fourteen hours. But, what else we doing, you know what I'm saying? You just set it right up. It'll keep, as long as it's set straight, it'll print while it's, you know, while you sleep, while you at work, whatever. But I just had to restart it because one of the little pieces didn't stick to the bed. That's why I gotta use that glue stick. Keep the material to stay down. And I wanted to have Jenny up here with me. I like when she hang out, but after I rearranged all this, she damn near pulled down my whole computer and that cord. That's why I had to put it up on the wall and all that.
Damn.
I was in here mad as fuck.
I heard you.
And I had to put her ass in the kennel. I was like, oh my God, that's...
I heard you.
Cuss her ass out.
I ain't gonna
hit her, but I'ma cuss her ass out. I will be right back.
it's getting late. Perhaps we should get started.
Thank you. But can you really trust me? God, you're fucking pathetic. Even if you are dead, with human refuse like you, it wouldn't make any difference at all in the real world. So there's no point in moaning and whining about who lives or who dies. It just doesn't matter.
Thank you. five and he was six. They rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang, he shot me down. Bang, bang, I hit the ground. Bang, bang, that awful sound. Bang, bang, my baby shot me down.
there are things that are more.